Father, if you would, just a little extra reading on this morning so you can get, I know it's a very familiar passage. Very familiar passage of scripture. A divine visitation will lead to a spiritual encounter. Let me say it one more time. A divine visitation will lead to a spiritual encounter. Divine means of God. Spiritual, heavenly. Encounter means a happening. Tell somebody, that's what happens when you let God in. There will be a spiritual encounter. And things cannot remain the same. In the 19th chapter of the book of St. Luke.
And Jesus entered and passed through Jericho.
Listen to the reading of the book.
And behold, there was a man named Zacchaeus.
Zacchaeus.
Which was the chief among the publicans.
He was an official.
And he was rich.
A tax collector, cheating the people. Read the book.
And he sought to see Jesus, who he was.
He wanted to know who was this Jesus that everybody was talking about. Read
and,
the book.
And could not for the press.
He could not because of all the crowd.
Because he was little of stature.
Hold up, Elder Pender. Would you tell your neighbor, we don't have that problem about a crowd blocking our way to get to Jesus. Even in the midst of many, there's still a path for you to get to. Would you tell your neighbor, I found the answer to get to Jesus. I know how to get his attention. Ask your neighbor, well, how do you get his attention? Did they answer you? Did they show you? Did they give you any description? I want to know how you get his attention. Francis, how you get his attention? She said, I pray. David, how do you get his attention? All of us have our own way of getting God's attention. Some go cry, some go laugh, some go run, some go pray, some go cry out. But whatever you do, you gotta bring them in.
You better play, band!
Because there was a press. There was a crowd in his way. So he found another way. Tell somebody, when your situation is bad enough, you'll find another. You'll find a way. Phoenician woman whose child was dying. Spoke to Jesus and said, Master, Rabbi, would you allow me to take some of the food that you said? He spoke to her and said, I cannot. She said, even dogs can get the crumbs. She was determined and desperate. Even if she had to belittle herself by lining herself up and comparing herself with a dog, I'm gonna get what I need for my child. Tell somebody, when it becomes desperate, desperate measures gotta be taken in desperate situations. He was short in stature, and because of a press, he ran ahead. Sometimes you gotta run ahead of your trouble.